said hell is for losers, but you dig on your truck ride songs. Well, the beggars can't be choosers, so I guess we all gotta play along. Yeah, I guess we all gotta play along. If you want a lover that leaves, I will be goodbye to you. Yeah, I will be sailing when you can get you down again. I'm afraid you might be break for a fail, and I just need you to be again.
Thank you. My name is Jamie White. If you're just passing through, this is called Rattlesnake Girl.
sports hug.
The future's too bright. You gotta put on some shades to get, you know, to get there. Thank you for being here. Thanks for choosing to come support live music today. We got a song about whiskey and country and western.
Whiskey.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm supporting a record called Neon Cross, and thank you. And my friend Shooter Jennings produced that, and it was a joy to make, and I'm really proud of that record. And prior to that, I have an album called Felony Blues, and it's all true, all the stories on that. So I am a felon. I just don't do those things anymore today. My mom likes having me around these days. But it is part of my past, and I like to talk about it because I don't like to sweep things under the rug. I wrote this next song for a bunch of friends in Seattle who really know how to dance, and they really knew how to support me when I needed it, you know?
Thank you. you since Dope Fiend.
Oh, thank you.
Way back.
Wow. Yes. Yes. Thank you for your support.
It's been 15 years since I hit the pavement, paying every single due. If somebody ever gave me a free rep on it, be some front page news. Get some old story about Ferg. Lovers burn ghosts.
demon tried to check my brain.
Thank you. And also I want to say thank you to the nice, there were three gentlemen that gave me a ride to this festival. And I'd like to thank them personally. Chaz, Ben, and Brad. Give it up for them, because I wouldn't be here. No. And for them, we're going to do Return of the Grievous Angel by Graham Parsons. I hope you enjoy.
Won't you scratch my itch, sweet Annie Rich, and welcome me back to town? Come out on your porch, step into your parlor, and I'll show you how. Well, now, out with the truckers and the kickers and the cowboy angels. In a good saloon, in every single town. Thank you. Cheyenne to Tennessee. The news I could bring, I met up with a king on a sailing amphetamine crown. Talked about unbuckling that old Bible belt, lighted out for some desert town. Out with the Tuckers and the Kickers and the Cowboy Angels. Down the good saloon, down every single town. Oh, and I remember something you once told me. Yeah.
neon crows. Oh, we just got a couple more for you. What a great festival here. Thank you again for listening and appreciate your time. I'll get to introducing the guys, but it's a quick set, so we were trying to jam in the most songs. They're amazing, though. Real quick hand for the band. How about that? We'll do the intro soon. You just wait and see. They're a bunch of hot dogs who had corn dogs today. When I was born, they should have warned me. Now would have turned my ass around, pick it up and hit the country, never even make a sound. This time alone won't heal this hurting. There's little changes in between. I'll be damned if I ain't working. They can't take that shit from me. What does it hurt so bad? I want the best of every day. People see I should be glad. I want the best of every day. Time. Well, thank you, and this is gonna be our last song. Yeah, I know, but it's okay. It is okay. You can come see us again. And there's lots of great music today and tonight. And it's okay. I know. This song's about a prison in California called Wasco. I know there's Wasco in Oregon. I don't know if they have a prison, but probably most towns do. But so yes, this is about a prison in California. And just to sum it up real quick, because I've already told this story, and you know, some folks already know this story, but it's really about intercorrectional facility love, and a love through letters, pen pals of convicts who are pen pals. Yeah. And I know this because, well, I wrote that album Felony Blues, and so I did have some experience in the old big house. There's children here, but, you know.
I'll tell you later.
All right. Here we go. Thank you so much. We love you, and we appreciate you. Enjoy the sunshine. I hope this was healing. I hope this was joyous. Thank you.
Jamie Wild, everybody.
I'm going off to Wasco. Wasco, I say, going off to Wasco. Love. Over here, let's do it one more time.